Out of the way! What manner of man? Move! Now!
Halt! Stay there!
Whoa.
Παραμείνω κινδυνεύω. Εάν μη, θεωρηθώ δειλία και οκνηλία κατηγορήσεως.
Άνθρωποι νου να πολέσουν.
Go and drown yourself to sheep.
Welcome. Can I help you? Good. Farewell, then.
Something you need, friend?
Pleasure doing
business.
$100 drachmae on Prasina, and I'll buy everyone beer with the winnings.
Oh. I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, got him old, and threw him away in his 25th year.
Senifa, is it you?
Bayek, you sour-faced Siwan! I am Cleridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus's death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
Maisonos Afrosinis.
Thank you.
Polodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bayek of Siwa.
Ah. Then your help, please. You are Ayaz Medjay, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
Medjay, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well-traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Oh.
be careful now.
What?
Die! Going to cut you!
Should not be seen in this area.
Hey, what?
Don't forget about me! Got you!
Hey!
Don't forget about me!
I should be cautious around here.
What?
Hey! Something out there. Go check it out. Watch my back.
I think something is out there. Focus.
Para las que más mata tu dynasty.
attack on sight here.
Hey!
Dive one!
Hey, what? Hey!
You cannot escape!
You cannot escape!
Diamond!
Yeah.
pirate! Got a clean pass!
There's nothing here. We'll catch this trash. End it. What? Hey! I've got a problem here!
Get me to a safe place, then we will talk. I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his all.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is this ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Not to draw attention here.
That precious scroll.
Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general, Pompey, in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She's at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the phylactery of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The phylacteries are a tightly bound group. And murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead. More at the villa. The queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek. Before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves, sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Catch me! Catch me!
Come here, both of you!
Yes,
she caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Oh, don't wait. She doesn't hold the grudge.
Please. Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In me hoto ek nepsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I have already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pashremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region. They have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta. The endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo.
You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are.
When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Remu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Medjay now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink, celebrate, make love. Tomorrow,
hurry back! Roya, where have you got? You, Neb, are young, and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Roya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the pigeon tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Steward. I will see what I can do. Whoa.
Are in a ruckus. What has upset them? Charcoal gets spilled. An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Lot of blood. Where's the body? How did that charcoal get spilled? Someone went over it. Such a mess. Such a mess. The railing broke, and someone went over it. How did that charcoal get spilled?
Broke, and someone went over it. The railing broke, and someone went over it. Blood. Still fresh. Such a mess. Such a mess. Where's the body? Still fresh. Such a mess.
Of blood. Where's the body?
Whoa.
Still fresh. Such a mess. leave you here. I will take you back to Pelias for the proper rites. Poor Ruya. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
By the gods, Ruya, what happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master of arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
The poor, poor girl. May you walk in the field of reeds.
Dimnos, I am looking for Ruya.
Why would I know where?
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian! I'll teach you the same lesson she learned!
Come! Try!
This villa is mine! Get out! Run, you Egyptian dog!
Thank you.
The letter he mentioned.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruia out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.
Let's do that.